my investors out there, this segment is tailor-made for you. As an investor, winter, well, it's your time. If you could time the market seasonally, well, that time has now arrived. Now, a couple things that are working extra in your favor is that the motivation of the sellers today on the market and coming is at an all-time high. They're here because they want to sell. Now, with that motivation and then the natural urgency for those on the market about the holiday season coming, it draws a line in the sand where sellers have got this extra built-in urgency that plays beautifully into an investor's idea and strategy. Now, the third thing that not everybody talks about is it's harder to rent homes during the winter months. So if a seller is on the market and has a tenant occupied property, when things are vacant, their motivations climb because nobody wants to be making those winter month mortgage payments without a tenant there to fill it. So all of those things considered work out to be basically the perfect storm for those of you looking for investment properties, whether it's flips, buy and holds, or any other strategies you want to put into play.